One of the best ways to impart a deep, rich flavor into your meat is to smoke it.
Did somebody say smoke? Don't mind if I do.
Rusty, what are you doing in there?
Nothing, Mom.
Don't narc.
What did I say about locking this door?
Smoke it makes your barbecue better. And so does Big Red.